An Aberdeen man was found guilty by a jury of his peers. Ray Lenore went to trial in Monroe County Circuit Court this week. He was sentenced to 40 years in prison on a trafficking meth charge and 20 years on a possession of cocaine charge by Circuit Court Judge John White. Lenore faces other charges, including multiple cell charges. He was also arrested back in January for practicing law without a license.